This is a case of 22-year-old girl with history of menstrual irregularities and hormonal imbalance. She is married from 1 year and now trying to conceive. TVS ultrasound is done. Today is her 14th day of the cycle. This is the uterus. Uterus is normal. The endometrial thickness is 6.6 mm. This is normal. Uterine size is also normal. This is 6.5 cm. This is the right ovary. The largest follicle in right ovary is 11.5 mm. This is small follicle on the 14th day of the cycle. The ovarian size is 45 mm and volume is 22 cc. This is enlarged ovary with increased parenchymal acutdensity. There are multiple small follicles in the ovary of size 3 to 6 mm and approximate 16 in number. This is left ovary. Again, we see multiple small follicles in the left ovary. The largest is 9.6 mm. There is an echogenic mass in the left ovary of size 46 mm. This is highly echogenic. It has smooth margins and avascular. There are some internal areas of mixed echogenicity and some fine thin echogenic strands. The dermoid cyst may contain the sebaceous material, mature tissues like hair, fat, teeth, nerves, fluid, skin. This is the most common benign ovarian tumor in adult and young girls. So in this patient, we see that the young girl has PCOS ovarian changes with left ovarian small dermoid cyst. Although most of the dermoid cysts don't cause any problem, but sometimes, very rarely, these tumors may secrete hormones if contains pituitary cells within the dermoid cyst. So it can increase the level of ACTH hormone, causing Cushing-like syndrome, hormonal imbalance, and sometimes difficulty to conceive. Thanks for watching the video.